What's up, guys? Welcome to our channel. Welcome to another reaction. Welcome to another Nisio reaction. Because today, Nisio dropped another dance performance video. The song Baby I'm a Star. I've heard the song already twice. Once with... I reacted to the whole mini album. You can go check that here. Also, I reacted to their performance of this song at Nisio Project, which you can also go check out here. So, but today we got the Nisio, how they are as of now, and they're dancing. Obviously, I think since this is few months after the Nisio project, their dancing is gonna still getting better and better. So I think this is gonna be the cleanest version we have seen yet. No closed captions, doesn't matter. I'm super excited. Let's just go. Also, I'm doing reactions to the whole Nisio project episodes. If you're interested, also on both my YouTube and Patreon. On YouTube, I upload the short cut versions because I don't want to get copyright. But you can go watch the full episode reactions over on Patreon. With that out of the way, let's just go. I'm excited to see everybody again. Whoa, look at the costumes, look at the outfits, they're like cheerleaders. I think it's too loud. Wait, I think... Now that I'm thinking about it, it wasn't... I did not yet react to this performance in Nisio Project. I have it in my watch later, the Baby I'm a Star. I reacted to the other song from the mini album. I reacted to Boom Boom Boom, but also the last one. I don't know the name yet. I reacted to every performance from Nisio from the mini album except for Baby I'm a Star. That's great, so I have not yet seen the choreography. Yo, I'm sorry, I mistook the two names of the two songs on the mini album. But here we got Nisio, Baby I'm a Star. So first time seeing the choreography, yo, I'm excited. Yo, I'm getting such excitement rush. And you can see just what I said, the dancing is so clean. Just look at amazing Mako. Now Riku will come. Also, I love the camera. Moto Hikaru yo. Do you also like it when there is dance performance video and they keep in the sound when they are stepping? It's so satisfying, everybody is stepping on the same beat. One thing about... One thing I wanna say about the outfits, when I hear this song, cheerleaders is not really the thing that I think of. I don't know why when I was listening to this song, to the color coded, when I was doing my reaction first time, I thought I was getting like some police girls feels, you know? I was if I were to choose outfits for them to this song, I don't know, I would put them into some police uniforms. Rima. Like Yes. Now me comes, sprinkle some angelic voice on me. Ah, I love this group. Yo, I just noticed. Where was I before? Maya's visual is crazy. Like, she has a really pretty face. So powerful, I love it. Audio. Daijoubu. Ah, oh, that Mayuka's smile just... It just made me happy. Moto Hikaru yo! Whoa, the choreography is so good. Like, maybe if they were doing it one by one, it would not look as good. But when they are all doing it at the same time and on the same beat, it looks so satisfying. Also, this I love how now they were dancing and they were like opening up the V shape. Yo, this simple movement. They are just moving their hips and doing this, but when they are doing it all on the like at the same beat, it I don't know, it gives me, it's oddly satisfying to me. Ah, it's so satisfying. Yo, it's so satisfying. I don't know what it's. Brain is a weird thing, but it really, like, it's so satisfying. I don't know how to explain it. It's just like, you know, everybody has those things that they find satisfying. Just them going that part. Love it. Okay, let me think. Yes, they're my third favorite girl group in K-pop. I don't know. What do I call them then? Because if they are not K-pop, then I cannot say they are my third favorite group in K-pop. But they are my fourth favorite group in general, because my favorite group is The Nine from China. Then there is Mamamoo from Korea, Dreamcatcher from Korea, and there Niziu. But I think Niziu is more J-pop. So Niziu is my favorite J-pop group, right after Niziu Baby Metal. I have not heard many girl groups from Japan. Those are actually the only two. But yeah, and Niziu is my fourth favorite girl group. Not even girl group in general. I'm not really biggest fan of boy groups. My fourth favorite girl group in general. I am so happy with everything they are doing. I am having so much fun. Like, you could see 2 minutes and 50 seconds. It brought me so much joy, and I can now go and watch it so many times because I just like the members so much. They are so likable. They are so, you cannot hate them. It's impossible. Now there are some people that like to hate everybody. There is no way. I could not bring myself to anything negative towards any of the members. So, like, I think they are all amazing, adorable, talented, everything. Let me know what you guys think about this. Not only song, but also the choreography. Because I think the choreography is amazing. I was gonna say I like this choreography more than Make You Happy. But Make You Happy is also some, you know, the satisfying choreography that I really like. But I think this got more satisfying choreography. But I think I like the choreography for Make You Happy a bit better. I really enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll appreciate it. And have a good day. Peace.